everyone, good evening. I'm Cristina Di Silvio for United States Foreign Trade Institute. I'm a director of international relationship for this big institute. After my graduate school, I understood what my dreams will bring me in my life. In the fact, step by step, I decided the direction of my job. Wasn't easy in the first time, but thanks my president, George Alessandri II, I had the great opportunity to become the woman as you can see today. My institute is an important institute, is working all around the world. We are able to give help to support the governative project, the startup, and the new company about important project that they would like to share with people. We are also involved in several humanitarian projects around the world, because for us the most important thing is to bring happiness, to try to change really the life in the people that we will be able to meet during our travel in this world. It's hard to find one only important challenge in my life, because the fact that I'm a woman, I had to cross several hard moments. But I hardly believe if we are together, if all the women are together, we can jump this hard moment in the life. In all situations, we have to show more than the men. We have to show we don't have beauty outside, but we are beauty inside, and we are clever, and we are able to do our duty with passion, with the heart also, because for the women it's very important to put the heart in all things that we are doing each day. To be leader, I believe, doesn't mean to be leader about ourselves. So we have to master the emotion, we have to manage our life in all point, in all points also that for us are important, and for all things that my mantra is unity we are strong. The unity together we can do all things. All is possible. We don't have limits. We can cross hard period of time, but we can find friend. We have to be friend for other person. We have to support. To become a woman in Poolward Global Ambassador was exciting, was a big honor for me, because this is another important role that will give me the opportunity to show what we can do in our role, how we can put the heart to help, to support, to speak, to talk, to have a broadcast, to have interview, and also to be in the street, in the down level with the poor person, because only together we can make the difference. This difference will be strong, because together we can do the big changement in the world. Absolutely, I believe in that.